points. Jordan was in there, was not alone. Now Cam Jordan, he comes in and he hits Case Keenum with a forearm right across the helmet, and this was a foul. Roughing the pass. Got to hit first, and I tell you, a huge penalty because Keenum did not see Diggs coming across the field as early as he should have. Had he had caught him early, Diggs had some room to run and maybe get into field goal range, but a big 15-yard penalty against this defense, and nothing has gone right for that team.
Saints now with 92 penalty yards in this half. Staggering.